Yo. Hey, boss. I'm sending some boys over there to you. You have to take over all the gang territory for me. For us. Okay, see ya. See ya, I'll take you over there. Okay, see ya. Let's wait, I guess. I went home, you see, off camera. And I put me on this pretty much. See here? I got this pretty much. Armor, you know, everything right there. These are the guys and girls. Did he text me? Yeah, he did. Okay, put in the GPS. Here we are.
That's what it's all about. We ride for life.
SM13 guys. Any last words? Yeah, kill me, you son of a bitch. Kill me. Fuck you! Let's get the fuck out of here before the feds show up. Fuck, my car is fucking stolen. Oh well, who fucking cares? This is the only car here. Get in, guys. Shoot them. Go down, get on, get on! Get in, quickly! They're dead! Go, 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 go! I need to get the fuck out of here! Second. Thank you. come join. Get up. The feds are on my ass. Go. Fuck the feds.
I'm losing my mind, it's time for murder.
fuck! Fucking hell, I'm hurt.
Make it call, think about the day we used to fall. I'll shoot you down. I'll shoot you down, down, down. I'll shoot you down. I'll shoot you down. I'll shoot you down, down, down. I'll shoot you down. I'll shoot you down.
Get in, get in, get in. Get up, come on. There we are.
Yeah.
It's the next day. I am in hiding now because the cops are looking for me. So, yeah, I'm not going to school or nothing because I'm not stupid. If I go to school, then the cops would know. So, what's the point? I'll stay around my safe house. Kitchen, bedroom, round room, and that's all. Pretend you can't see this stuff, like this drug lab. See ya. Okay, 3-1, go. And then open area. Nothing except open area here. We're gonna put, I don't know, maybe another bedroom or office here. I don't know what I'll put there. And then ammo cases here for guns, basically. I'll put all my guns there, except the pistol, except a Glock. And then down here, storage area. And then the shop, pretty much, and then people out there. So it's a safe house, pretty much. No one would know it's here, basically. So, yeah. Let's get change. Here we are. Let's head out now, I guess.
You fool? The state's been taken over by fucking immigrants.
It's till here, basically. Here. Excuse me, this is my spot. Get the fuck away. Get! I said. Stupid dickhead. Let's smoke some weed and watch YouTube.
Mom's right. I should move to Vice City. I hear that, friend.
Well, if we're stuck here and we have to find this guy, while looking for him, why don't we film the vlog? And while we're filming, we can find the guy, get him to move his car, and then we can leave. That way we get our video and we'll leave earlier than we planned.
But if it's not really 24 hours, is it going to count?
I mean, who cares? Just edit it.
Ooh, that's what I said.
Bruce, what are you doing?
I can see my reflection over here.
That's great. All right, you know what? Let's just see if we can lift this car. Maybe we can just lift the car.
Kizzy, oh my god, hey! It's been like a year since I last saw you.
Yeah, last time I saw you were here. You didn't get back to my messages.
I was trying to move on after what happened. But it's true. You came back.
Well, how did you know we were here? Preston told you.
Yeah, I didn't want to come, but my boss made me.
Hey, stop. The name is Creed. I'm her boss. I worked with Afmal before. Sorry for your loss.
She wasn't my friend. Yeah, it sucks. Yeah, Afmal's great. Listen, Ash, I didn't think we'd be reuniting back here again, but I think Jason's alive.
We know. That's why we're here. We need to report it.
But you're gonna report that? I guess you're just doing your job. Hey, you got the job! That's good! Congrats! We're happy for you! Actually, you're probably the best person to help me out here. Everyone, this is Ash. She survived the second massacre. He can't escape. Well, they can't leave. I told them to go away, and they actually listened to me. You remember last time?
Yeah, when no one listened to you, that was rough.
Yeah. Well, I also got arrested. But anyways, let's find Preston, and then we can get them out of here. I guess you can vlog and, well, you can film for the report, and I guess you guys can vlog. Oh my god, everyone's... Why has everyone got cameras?
I'm going to the city to find work.
Whatever, you fucking
ass.
Well,
what luck?
No one interested. Skip.
Over there, just go.
We're not leaving. This is our job. We're here for a job.